I'll just do the same thing again, just a bit slower. So we'll slow it down at 80%, and this gives you something to try and play along to. A lot of vibrato. Okay, cool. On the D's, I was sort of saying probably best to do a down vibrato. And you play it pretty hard, like a. Really intense.